Hello friends, welcome to Varsha's channel. In this video, I'll talk about the heterosis breeding in ornamental crops. Flowers are associated with mankind from the dawn of civilization. It is said that in India, man is born with flowers, lives with flowers, and finally dies with flowers. Flowers are used for various purposes in day-to-day life. First flower type flower is carnation. Most popular commercial cut flowers of the world are carnations. These have excellent keeping quality, wide range of forms and colors, and ability to withstand long distance transportation. Cut carnations, roses and chrysanthemums contribute close to 50% of the world cut flower trade. Importance and use of carnations. Cut flowers, bedding, pots, borders, edging, indoors and rock gardens. Miniature carnations are now gaining popularity for their potential use in floral arrangements. In France, these are used for perfume extraction. In India, carnation is grown in Nasik, Pune, Kodaikanal, Nilgiris, Kalimpong, Darjeeling, Bengaluru, Solon, Palampur, Shimla, Srinagar, Nainital, Chaubatia, and even in the rest of the country where greenhouse houses are constructed and grown. The most suitable climate for commercial carnation flower production in India prevails in the Nilgiris and Kodaikanal of Tamil Nadu and parts of Himachal Pradesh. Scientific classification of carnation belongs to kingdom Plantae, division Magnoliophyta, class Magnoliopsida, order Caryophyllales, family Caryophyllaceae, genus Dianthus, and species Caryophyllus. The scientific name is Dianthus Caryophyllus. Botanical description of carnation. This is a herbaceous perennial plant growing to 80 cm tall. The leaves are grayish green to blue green, slender, up to 15 cm long. The flowers are produced singly or up to 5 together in a cyme. They are 3 to 5 cm in diameter and sweetly scented. The original natural color of the flower is bright pinkish purple, but cultivars of other colors producing red, white, yellow and green have been developed. Species and cultivars of carnation. There are about 250 species of Dianthus, of which only few are grown. Among several species, Dianthus caryophyllus is commercial species. These species are Dianthus barbatus and Dianthus chinensis. Floral biology of Dianthus. It is pedicellate, complete, hermaphrodite, actinomorphic, pentamerous, hypogynous, and born in terminal or solitary regions of the growing stems. Petals and stamens vary from 5 to 50 and 10 to 30 respectively. The pistil consists of 2 to 5 carpels. These are different parts of carnation: the petals, stigma, sepals, thalamus, the innermost part, then filament, peduncles, ovule, ovary, style, and anthers. Coming to genetics and breeding of carnation. Basic chromosome number of Dianthus is 15 and most of the species are diploid, that is 2n equal to 30. Dianthus chinensis is tetraploid, that is 2n equal to 60. Most of the Dianthus caryophyllus F1 hybrids are triploid and sterile. Methods of hybrid seed production in ornamentals. First technique is hand emasculation and pollination, then self-incompatibility and male sterility. Hybrids are characterized by increased vigor, uniform in growing habit, dwarfness, compactness, free flowering, early flowering, doubleness, gigantic and attractive flower types, resistance towards biotic and abiotic stress. Major work on carnation improvement was done by France and USA. In 1717, Thomas Fairchild produced the first artificial hybrid, the Fairchild's Mule, by crossing Sweet William into Carnation. The cultivar William Sim during 1938 by William Sim of USA is the greatest contribution to the present carnation industry. Heterosis in carnation. Appreciable heterosis for flower size, that is 54.5%, was observed in some combinations on dianthus species, while earliness in flowering reported by highly elusive. Similarly, burpee seed co has developed F1 Delight and Laminate. Another series called Micro Carnation has been developed by Van Stevem in Holland. They produce bottom-like flowers in large numbers, about 1,000 flowers per meter square. A variety named Pico has been developed at Institute of Horticulture and Plant Breeding, Netherlands. Its flowers are spray type and have prominent dark center. Its other characteristics are like micro carnations. Crosses between Dianthus sylvestris, Dianthus nappi, Dianthus sicquerii, Dianthus carthusianorus, Dianthus caryophyllus were successful in producing seeds and hybrid plants. Crosses involving Dianthus chinensis, Dianthus plumeria and Dianthus gratiopolitanus were successful crosses between cultivated carnation, and Dianthus barbatus and Dianthus deltoids did not produce seeds. China aster is the second flower, major flowering plant, most important annual flower grown throughout the world. Among annual flowers, it's ranked third next to chrysanthemum and marigold due to its long vase life, popular flower for vases and flower decoration. Importance and uses. Used as cut flowers for interior decoration, for bedding and potting purpose. Dwarf and lilliput types grown in window boxes. In Bangladesh, the plant as a whole is sold as a cut flower. Common name is aster. China aster was introduced in the early 18th century to India, derived from Greek word kolistos, meaning most beautiful, and staphos, meaning crown. Origin is China. Around the world, it is grown in China, Europe, Germany, USA and India. In India, it is grown commercially in the states of Karnataka, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, West Bengal, mainly for cut flowers. Scientific classification of aster. It belongs to Kingdom Plantae, family Asteraceae, order Asterales, genus Callistephus, and species Chinensis. That means the scientific name is Callistephus Chinensis. Botany. It is half hardy annual erect plant, bears alternate broadly ovate or triangular ovate irregular leaves. Flowers are solitary with head or capitulum inflorescence. It is available in many colors. Floral biology of aster. China aster is a self-pollinated crop bearing perfect flower with chromosome number 14. Head or capitulum consists of several florets. Disc florets at center are perfect flowers. Outer side of head are female and are called ray floret. The mechanism and the flower structure is just like sunflower, but this is a self-pollinated crop. Breeding methods in aster: introduction, selection and hybridization. In hybridization, pedigree method and heterosis breeding. Heterosis breeding was described by Raghava Negi. Crosses were made in diallel fashion. Coming to marigold, it is one of the earliest annual flower to be cultivated, having wide adaptability. Flowers are attractive and good keeping quality. Flowers have wide spectrum of color, shape and size. Scientific classification of marigold. Origin is Central and South America. Belongs to Kingdom Plantae, Order Asteraceae, Family Asteraceae, Tribe Tagetes, Genus Tagetes, and Species Erecta. That means the scientific name is Tagetes Erecta. Heterosis breeding in marigold. In African marigold, Singh and co-workers carried out heterosis breeding on diallel set of hybrids. High heterosis for number of flowers, and other scientists also worked with GCA, SCA and all, and recommended for exploitation of heterosis in commercial basis. Male sterility. At NBRI Lucknow, hybrid between MS and MF lines segregate in the ratio of 3 female and 1 male. Cross between MS line and MF line, that is male sterile and fertile, segregates in 1:1 ratio detected in IARI. The male sterile lines established at different breeding centers are being tested for production of F1 hybrid seeds on commercial scale. Studies were conducted by Shilekha and co-workers regarding gene action, combining ability and heterosis, aiming at genetic improvement of T. erecta for enhanced carotenoid content in petals, and for first time reported the heterosis can be exploited for total carotenoids and its commercially important fractions. Total content of carotenoid and lutein appears to be governed by dominant gene action. Specific combining ability variance was predominant for all the three traits. General and specific combining ability and heterosis were highly significant. F1 hybrids of marigold. Marigold sunburst mixed is F1 hybrid. Tagetes spatula into erecta. Then Afro France marigold, Durango B, then Tagetes spatula into French marigold, marigold petula into erecta. These are some of the references. Hope you liked this video. If you liked, do not forget to subscribe the button. Thank you.